At least you got something tucked away. Come on, girl. Let's go, girl.
Yep.
Come on.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Come on, girl. Easy, girl. You're okay. Hey, girl. Yep.
Whatever do you want?
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Oh, please. I have a family, sir. Please.
I don't care about your family. You owe me money. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir. I didn't want this either.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm...
You are a slippery little bastard. But I got you now.
Please. Please. Be reasonable.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him. You took the money. He wants it back. What's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money!
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.
Mr. Morgan.
Yes, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Matthews gave me a message for you. He said, when it was convenient, to head into Emerald Ranch. He's looking at a few business things there.
Okay.
Oh, he'll find There's something, too. He always does. Will you be well now, Mr. Morgan?
I'm always well, Miss Grimshaw.
I'm all right.
Glad to hear it. This stew is decidedly lacking on decent meat, Mr. Morgan. You know, I'll just come back later. I know. We need food.
How'd you know I was gonna say this?
You're walking. You're only walking when you're not cooking, and you're only not cooking when there's not enough food.
You're eating.
And I am. Evening.
Just making conversation.
I'm sorry. I was being catty. I don't know why.
Strange and horrible and driscoll. Sweet.
Ah, what a delightful surprise.
Hello, Karen.
Hello, Miss Grimshaw. How is your meal? Fine. I'm so glad. You know, while we were stuck up that mountain, I thought long and hard about if we'd have to eat you. Very amusing. I suggested we roasted you alive, but Mr. Pearson was keener on chopping you up and turning you into stew. Said he couldn't bear to see your face for even one moment longer than he had to.
Well, you're quite the amusing companion, aren't you?
Arthur! Arthur, how you been? I've been real worried.
What do you want?
Don't be like that. Just a few bucks, and I'm short.
Get lost.
Well, I'll go try someone with a heart.
You do that.
All right, Arthur.
Dutch? Miss O'Shea?
Well, feels like we are finally getting back on our feet.
You, find a buyer for them bonds we stole?
Not yet, but Jose is working on it.
When we heading west?
Soon? I don't know.
Feels like things have changed. The whole world's changed. But they don't want folk like us no more. We're being hunted.
We are smarter than them. Only the feeblest of men take jobs in the government.
I hope so.
Trust Dutch, Mr. Morgan. You have to.
They got Micah! Dutch! Arthur!
What's going on?
They got Micah. He's been arrested for murder. He was in Strawberry.
It's okay, son. Breathe.
They nearly lynched me. They got Micah and the sheriffs in Strawberry. And there's talk of hanging them.
Here's open.
Arthur.
What? The fool brought this on himself. You know my feelings about him, Dutch.
You think I can't see past his bluster to the heart inside? He is a fine man.
No, I ain't saving that fool.
I can't go. My face will be all over West Elizabeth. I am asking. He would do it for you.
I don't think he would, but fine, all right.
Arthur.
You okay, Lenny?
Yeah, of course I'm okay.
You don't seem okay.
You take that kid into town. Valentine, not Strawberry. Get him drunk. And Arthur, no crazy business.
I've given that up.
And you get Micah out of that jail.
Come on, son. I'll get to it, Dutch. Just can't drop everything. Okay, boy.
horse okay, officer? Slow down now. I rode as fast as I could. Didn't stop for nothing.
Yeah, you look like you've been through it.
I'm beat. We finally get off that mountain, then this. Micah's got a crazy side off him.
What were you boys doing? You're supposed to be scouting ahead for us.
I kept asking him what we was doing, but he was... You worried too much, kid. Just some business to attend to, kid. You know how he is.
Yes, I do.
He was half-soaked before we even got there. Then we ran into some fellas. One of them Micah knew, drank some more. And this is supposed to be a dry town we're in, too.
Then he shoots one of them. I know how that goes.
Couldn't even tell you quite how. Happened like the strike of a match. The law was on us fast, too. They was ready to strangle me up there and then. But I got away, just about.
You're all right now. We'll take care of it.
So you gonna go get him? I'll come with you. It was drink that started all this.
Here we are.
Just one or two, right, Arthur?
Of course, just a drink.
No big drama.
Can we get a couple of beers, please?
You, I don't want no trouble.
You'll get none from me. I was defending myself.
Tommy, he's...
He'll be fine. Here, have one for yourself.
Thank you.
Micah seemed to know a lot of people. That was the problem.
How you mean?
I mean, I done seen a lot of crazy stuff, but Mike...
A lot of crazy stuff.
Will you shut up?
Will you shut up?
Be quiet, buddy.
Oh, there, dullards! My lord, you men is dull.
Hey, leave this fool alone.
Leave the fool alone? People been leaving me alone for the last 10 years.
Listen, buddy. You're a charming fellow. One of the best. But me and the kid here, we're trying to talk business, so could you possibly leave us alone? No offense intended.
Ain't no pleasing some folk. Just trying to be friendly.
Oh. That's great, pardon. Lenny, where are you?
See that feller I was with?
No idea.
Can't find my friend. You know where he went?
Hello, Arthur.
You know what?
I don't know.
Man, why ain't you never married?
Lord have me. That's the thing, you see, because if... Lenny? Hey!
Get away from me! Yeah. Whoa, slippery little shit, ain't you?
That's it.
Come on. Come on. Get down from there.
Ash, who do you think you're talking to?
Nobody. I'm talking to nobody.
What did you say?
What?
I said, what did you say?
Get lost, buddy.
Shut up, mister.
Yeah. Shut your mouth, mister.
Thank you.
Arthur! You alive, Arthur?
I want to die. Well, what did we do?
I don't know.
Oh, me neither.
Yeah. You pair degenerates. There's a fine for drunken violence in this town. You're just lucky no one was killed.
Hey, we didn't start a thing.
Yes, you did.
Well, I don't remember.
Either you fools got any money? It's $10 and you're free to walk.
Sure.
Now, get out of here. I don't want to see either of you around here no more.
So, that was a quiet drink?
First one was pretty quiet.
Yeah, the first one was pretty quiet.
At least it took your mind off goddamn Mikey.
Well, that's certainly true. I gotta get out of here.
I'm just gonna have a little sit down and feel sorry for myself.
Nobody got a heart. I'm real hungry.
This ain't right.
Someone help me!
Oh, no, no. Help! God, help!
Yep.
Help a blind man.
There you go.
Run from the Seeker, sir. Run and keep running, or help others to run.
All right, friend. Yeah! Matthews.
Oh, no, not me, sir. That's the greenhorn over there. Oh, and there he goes.
So long, long shark.
Damn it! Hey! Get back here! You owe us money!
Thank you. Of the hole I'm in.
Oh, come on! Why has it always got to be such a goddamn performance with you?
Lily, where's our money?
What?
That loan you took. It's payday.
I'm sorry. I don't have it right now.
Well, then, I guess we got a big problem, don't we?
Cooper, give him what you've got.
I ain't giving him nothing except a lesson in damn manners!
Son of a bitch!
Check his pocket. You'll find something on him, I swear. He's got money on him. He has to. Please, just see. He can't spend all that money yet.
You know what I do to thieves? Law hear about this.
I didn't steal that. It's a debt. Oh, damn it.
Ain't my concern, no sir.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.